Don't forget that when you're getting ready for inspections, make sure you get all the cobwebs and brush the side of the house down. It makes a difference. Just get all that dust off and those cobwebs from the top.